ko. It's 18 December 2016, Sunday, and we're about to leave the house. It's 0514 hours now, and this is the entrance of our village. We're about to leave. This is the Christmas decor of our village for this year. December 2016, still is Advent season. Did I say 18 December, right?
18.
And Sunday, 0514 hours. We are about to leave now. We failed again to got awakened by the 0315 hour alarm, and we were not able to attend the mass at 0430 at Better Living Subdivision. What is that? Mary Help of Christians Church in Better Living Subdivision. So now we're going back to Mall of Asia grounds, to Shrine of Jesus Church there in Pasay City for the 0530 hour mass.
Okay.
And there's an ongoing Simbang Gabi here in the chapel.
Ay, sa iyong kalooban, kasama ng Espiritu Santo, magpasawalang.
Going out. We are now going out of the village and here in Sukat. Dr. A. Santos, sabi niyo na ako. I think this is the avenue still, right?
No, no.
Dr. A. Santos sits way back there. Still, I think, part of the, IKEA International Avenue. Road. To your right, you have duty-free Philippines. Duty-free Philippines, but they keep it covered there. To your right, you have duty-free Philippines. And we have... Get the... And we have a Christmas display here, but welcoming people coming in from Pasay City, entering Parañaque City. We have a Christmas display here. See? But the word Parañaque is turned around. Because we're going out of the city. And headed now towards Mall of Asia grounds. We're going to be attending the 0530 hour mass at Shrine of Jesus Church. And it's now 0530 hours. Like yesterday, we passed by here to the right. You see the Dreams Casino, and this is their parking lot. You know, Dreams Casino parking lot. And this time, we're gonna be taking this road, passing by Soler Hotel San Capino. We're gonna be turning left here this time. Turning left here. Oops, stop ha?
Oo.
Oh, mali, sira ano? Wala yung left signal ano? Here. We're gonna be passing by here. So there, Thousand Casino going to the church. A casino before the church. Shrine of Jesus, 0530 hour Simbang Gabi or the 9th and Novena Masses or the 9th consecutive day Advent season mass, Sabina mass. Preparation for the Christmas season. That's the casino, Soler Resorts. We do naman going to the church. Okay.
5:32.
And it's 0532 hours now. We're gonna be turning left here towards the church. This time we're not passing by Mall of Asia. We're gonna be passing by here at the SMX Convention.
Here, the arena. See?
That's where you have games. But it's too dark. You cannot see the arena. But you have Christmas lights.
I think you should lower the pixels. You know, makita yung Christmas lights.
Turning left now here. This is the road going to the road. I mean, the, what is it called? The road going to the church. And to the left is the parking of the Mall of Asia Arena. To the right is the Mall of Asia Arena. See? It's a convenience store there. Oh God, where are we gonna park again? And there is the church. To the left. You already have bikers, biking. That's the church to the left. We're gonna look for parking again.
Has it started?
Late again.
Oh God, NASA started. Daniel, ba't ang labo? Ha? Tagal naman eh. We have Daniel here going out the car. Ayaw mag-focus, tara. We're late. Wala na lang. Oh, okay.
The Lord's Road to be is saying, ask for a sign from the Lord your God, then maybe as the heaven or high as the sky. But it has answered, I will not ask, I will not thank the Lord. Then I say this, listen, O house of David. Is it not enough for him to weary my people? Must he also weary my God? Therefore, the Lord himself will give you this sign. The virgin shall conceive in their son, and shall name him Emmanuel. The word of the Lord.
Thanks be to God. Let the Lord enter. His King of Glory.
Let the Lord enter, His King of Glory. The Lord is our earth and its fullness, the world and those who dwell in it. For He founded it upon the seas and established it upon the rivers.
Let the Lord enter, His King of Glory.
Who can ascend the mountain of the Lord? Or who may stand in his holy face? One whose hands are sinless, whose heart is clean, who desires not God is vain.
Let the Lord enter, his King of Glory.
He shall receive a blessing from the Lord, a reward from God the Savior. Such is the grace that seeks for him. That seeks the face of the God of Jacob.
Let the Lord enter, His King of Glory. The descent of the Messiah from King David was a basic feature in the expectation of the Messiah. Such promise was also emphasized by the apostles, as we gather from these opening sentences of St. Paul's letter to the Romans.
A reading from the beginning of the letter of St. Paul to the Romans. Paul, a slave of Christ Jesus, called to be an apostle and set apart for the gospel of God, which he promised previously through his prophets in the Holy Scriptures, the gospel about his Son, descended from David according to the flesh, but established as Son of God in power, according to the Spirit of holiness, through resurrection from the dead, Jesus Christ our Lord. Through him, we have received the grace of apostleship to bring about the obedience of faith for the sake of his name among all the Gentiles, among whom are you also, who are called to belong to Jesus Christ. To all the beloved of God in glory, called to be holy, grace to you and peace from God our Father and the Lord Jesus Christ. The Word.
We are now lighting the fourth reed candle, signifying the fourth Sunday of Advent.
And bear a sign, and they shall name him Emmanuel. Joseph's readiness to obey enables God to fulfill the promises of hope and to carry out his plan of salvation in Jesus, Son of David and Emmanuel.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
Reading from the Holy Gospel according to Matthew.
Glory to you.
He was called a child of the Holy Spirit. Joseph, her husband, since he was a righteous man, yet unwillingly spoke to her to shame, decided to divorce her quietly. Such was his intention when, behold, the angel of the Lord appeared to him in a dream and said, Joseph, son of David, do not be afraid to take care of your wife and of your home. All this will the Holy Spirit that this child has been conceived in her. She will bear a son and you are to name him Jesus, because he will save his people from their sins. All this took place to fulfill what the Lord has said to the prophet. Behold, the virgin shall conceive and bear a son, and they shall name him Emmanuel, which means God is with us. When Joseph awoke, he did as the angel of the Lord had commanded him, and took his wife into his home. The Gospel of the Lord.
Praise to you, Lord Jesus Christ. Please be seated.
Magandang umaga po sa ating lahat. Good morning.
Good morning, Father.
Sana
Kasi si Joseph wala ang kaakihan niya. Pero narinig siya para kay Jose, para kay Maria, at para kay Jesus, lalo-lalo sa panahon ng kapitan. So doon sa panahon na yun, sinabi kay Jose, ano ang pangalo? Ang ating kalagasan. At kung hindi siya tumutuon, malamang may iba din ang istorya ng ating kalagasan. Si Maria ang nabawa ay nasabi ng no, talim na yes ang kanyang higyan. Noong binaliyan sa kanya ang aking sa April sa Ewan Bonis, malamang na iba din ang istorya ng ating kaligtasan. Pero ang importante, yung mong panaginip, inilaban ang kanyang panaginip na yung hiling mong panaginip na ngayon ay mga talagang nilalasang-sang.
Pero si San
Now the offertory.
Mm-hmm.
repentance to Christ our Lord.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
Lift up your hearts.
We lift them up to the Lord.
As we thank the Lord our God.
It is right and just.
It is for your right and just that we need our salvation. Always and everywhere to give thanks. Lord, Holy Father, Almighty and Eternal God, to Christ our Lord. For all the oracles of the prophets foretold him, the Virgin Mother wrote for him without their own telling. Till the Baptist Son was coming and proclaimed his presence when he came. It is for his gift that already we rejoice at the mystery of his nativity, so that we unite his watchful in prayer and exalt and his praise. And so in the angels and archangels, the thrones and the millions, and in all the hosts and powers of heaven, receive the heap of your glory as without end.
Thank you.
That is where you have the choir up there. Where you have the choir up there. See? You're singing up there.
Good morning, po.
Good morning, po.
Ay, po. Okay na. So, po. Good morning, po.
Good morning, po.
Ayun. Ako nga po pala si Sister Lola.
Ako nga po si Brother Ezekiel. Ang youth ministry.
Patuloy po namin hinihingi ang inyong suporta sa ating Christmas Love Offering Project. Naliwanag po ito sa simbahan ng Ipanyo. Sa 1,000 pesos po lang ay magbibigay buhay at magpapainam sa ating mga tao sa loob ng simbahan. Brother Ezekiel, ito po halos hindi na lahat ng mga papainaman.
Oh, Sister Lola, sana pa halos pa sa ating bilin. Sa Christmas Eve ba, sa December 24, magpuno na natin ng mga palpan.
Tama. Ang lahat ng pinipo ay gagamitin para sa bilinas na ating simbahan. Kaya huwag po kayo mahiyan ng bakit sa ating volunteers sa labas ng simbahan.
Bawat pag-aunting ay bibigyan ng certificate of participation at interest.
Ayan.
Thank you.
So it's a tradition here that the servers gonna give some candies.
Amen.
Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
By your heads, pray for God's blessing.
paano na yun?